Mayfield for Dowpole or Bailey. Couldn't direct it on goal, though. Then Pulock off his back foot. That one hit the glass, and it's tapped in by Pageau. Welcome to the island.
A crazy pinball goal. It's going to be J.G. Pageau's first as an Islander in his Isles debut. What a big goal for the newcomer. It's a 2-1 game.
He gets a nice little bounce, and just the goaltender, Georgiev, has no idea where it is. I don't think anybody did except for Pageau. Look at, he's in front. Now he's got it, knocks it down with his hand and says, oh, let me just shove that one in the net. And that's just a huge goal. It doesn't get any easier than that, but it may not get any bigger than that. That's just a big goal for the Islanders. And
Pageau is already the chain here. The Ottawa Senators fans did it as well, and it's already come to Long Island.
So the ole, ole, ole is replaced by Pageau.